All right, final round opponent is the Illuminati. So let's just hop right in here and let's get going. Start with Nibbler on the Roof into Stan, Clarinet Stan. Hopefully they one-man musical and we just steal everything. Play four score. Depending on their slot two, we might combo, we might not. Bob. Gonna play music video Stewie here. I think we're looking at the ability to take down one man and Eugene right here. Not as close. It's close. And Runner Runner Heavy Metal Haley. That'll do it. Play K-pop. Not sure what all I could draw that I would really like. 10, 12. We'll just play Stan. Dollar beers might become. Nope. Party all the time. Okay, we can steal that. And it's not quite. We're just going to play four score, and we'll probably play Stewie. Because unfortunately, our payback's not going to take it down. But our attack will. And we're just going to take down that LARP bartender snot with music video. All right, now that should be enough to solidify a win here. Possible 100. Yep, 100, awesome. Maybe I will luck out and get an elusive 1,000. Not holding my... Definitely not gonna hold my breath on scoring 1,000, although it would be cool. Jimmy Jr. with the one shot. Let's go ahead and play Eugene. Currently looks like we're pretty lucky. We got there. So that makes three 100s. Nibbler on the Roof. Into Stan. I'm worried about the Stan comboing into Clarinet Stan. Okay, I'm not too worried about Greaser Stan here. Definitely down to do Runner Runner Fart School Jimmy Juniors, or if I need to, just another Jimmy Junior. Definitely down to do that. That's gonna be a lot of damage, hopefully. Oh yeah, man. Be hard for you to make it through there. So let's go and play four score. We'll just play Heavy Metal Haley, get some extra attack in here. throw down this one-man musical. And we're gonna win in slot one, so we're not worried about taking damage now. Yay! Start with Nibbler on the Roof. Probably go into One Man Musical. Could play Four Score. We're going to take down slot one and probably combo Stewie here. Stewie's going to have a lot of shield. And now that is another game over. Start off with a four score. Fart School for the Gifted, so let's play Jimmy Jr. A little bit of punch. And an air guitar stand. Well, I'm not super worried about air guitar stand. Both of you offer 8 motivate, so we'll just play the one that gets extra protection. Alright, another slow dance. That's going to make it extremely hard to get through any damage here. Play our heavy metal Haley. Hopefully, we rock it through there. Nope, not quite. Go ahead, play four score. Play this clarinet stand now. Go play Fart School, and I think we're gonna play our third Jimmy Jr. here. Kind of shield are we looking at here? 61. Wow. That is just crazy. Nibbler and probably into one man. Ooh, not getting through. We need K-pop. There we go. Watch out for Ally Entertainment. Gonna have to music video Stewie here, I guess. Play a Fart School, hopefully get some heal, maybe draw. I'm actually not sure what I can draw that I really care about. I mean, maybe Jimmy Jr. Taking down slot one. We'll take down slot one again. Hi, Jimmy. You're a little late. That's fine. All right, we're gonna take a bunch of extra damage, so we're not gonna get our perfect thousand here. Gonna win in slot one. Oh well, we tried. All right, K-pop comboed into Jimmy Jr. We'll play Fart School. Play Stan 18. Well, we're not getting through there. Not getting through there. Play Nibbler. Play Clarinet Stan here. Not enough. We're going to play Clarinet Stan here. We'll take that Motivate, please. Good play, Haley here. That's just nuts. 58. Alright, so we're gonna music video Stewie here. Because we need to block that zap. And we'll play 77 from Brian. We get a win here. Happy with the 98. Alright. Hand is pretty terrible. So, four score. Play Haley. All right, Jimmy Jr. That's going to help out a lot. That's really mean. All right, well, at least we've definitely got a good shot at getting some damage in here. And that bill is going to let us take another 100 here. Should have played the Gatsby for an extra 77 instead of 65, but doesn't matter. Alrighty, last match of Rumble. We're going to start off with Jimmy Jr. I wish we'd started off with that one. Whatever, that's fine. Play four score. We'll take down Roger. Oh, nope, not quite. And all right, so we really need to move over here. Twenty-three. It's 46. Need to go for game. Let's see. 23. That is not there. It's not there either. But we can take down Gagaball. I guess. Take down Gagaball. Nope. Did get game there. Great way to finish out Rumble. Alright, music was a fun Rumble, to say the least. Really weird. Definitely not something I have good combo masteries for anything, but looking forward to Toy. Not sure exactly what I'm playing yet, but I've got some ideas in the mix. We'll figure that out when we get there. One more video to come. We will have the end of Rumble wrap-up video. It will be a really short video, 2 to 3 minutes, showing you end scores for rounds and where we ended up placing.